One man, 1,000 people. This year at camp,
just do it!
God, I'm running for your heart. I'm running for your heart.
My most enjoyable thing about camp was probably the worship and also the services. The services were really great.
I especially love Pastor Mike. I love the kayaking.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Yes!
And the paintball.
We're supposed to come into our schools this year like a kamikaze, crazy and just on fire, and try to do everything for God we can.
Do it! Just do it!
I'm so on fire. Lord, I'm coming for your way.
My favorite part of camp is whenever I was open to God and I just lifted my hands up and praised God. It was just life-changing.
My favorite part about camp was being able to get a closer connection with God.
My favorite part was the worship.
My favorite part is making friends.
My favorite thing about camp this year was the whole entire evening service in general, the worship to get you going, and then the fantastic message really gets you pumped, and the worship afterward. I have to say the worship afterward just felt so close to God, to the point where I would sleep during the afternoon so I could get closer to the evening service. But you should go next year. No regrets.
And be a light in the world.
On fire. Don't let me burn for you again. Let me return to you again.
Favorite part about camp is the night service and praise and worship.
Praise and worship.
My favorite part about camp was when I got to play football and I beat all the boys and plus night scholars. My favorite part too.
Yeah.
Awesome.
We made a lot of friends.
My favorite part about camp was Jesus.
My favorite thing about camp was getting to spend the week in fellowship with everyone.
I'm running for your heart. I'm running for your heart. To light up my soul.
I learned about worship, and I learned about God.
It was a really good trip.
I like to go kayaking, and I loved the evening worship. That's it. Out. Richie out. I approve this message.